Friends and family, I want to welcome all of you today to this very special day. A day where we're two special human beings and trade vows of marriage. Patrick, my brother, there's so much that we have shared and so few that words can describe. You have always been my best friend and you will surely be missed when you leave Hawaii.
Some of my happiest moments in Hawaii is shared with you. It's either surfing, or trying not to drown you scuba diving, or just slaying dragons. That's one of our favorite pastimes. Veronica?
I know you are the right one for my brother. Anyone that can play video games for days without eating is a perfect fit.
I know you were as crazy as my brother when you played the Shining Force for hours and hours over again just to find the special weapon. And it's just that kind of woman that my brother needs.
I'm proud to say that my brother and I have turned you into a real geek. I'm sure it will only get better for the years to come. I will miss you both when you leave. We will keep it alive and with all the help from the computer spirits. Webcams. Possible. Continue this deep quest.
Aloha means love, welcome, and goodbye. So I want to say aloha to my brother and my new sister. I also want to say aloha to my new family that's just merged into a bigger one. Aloha. Patrick. Veronica. You will now speak after me. Will solidify your eternal bonds in your own bonds. Okay? Patrick? I, Patrick Yell.
I, Patrick Yell.
Take you, Veronica Anderson, to be my wife.
Take you, Veronica Anderson, as my wife.
Knowing in my heart that you will be my constant friend.
Knowing in my heart that you will be my constant friend.
Faithful partner in life.
Faithful partner in life.
My one true love.
My one true love.
On this special day, I give to you in presence of these witnesses. My pledge to stay by your side.
My pledge to stay by your side.
As your faithful husband.
As your faithful husband.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
As well as through the good times and the bad.
As well as the good times and the bad.
I promise to love you without reservation.
I promise to love you without reservation.
To honor and respect you.
To honor and respect you.
To provide for your needs as best as I can.
To provide for your needs as best as I can.
protect you from harm,
protect you from harm,
and comfort you in times of distress. To grow with you in mind and spirit.
To grow with you in mind and spirit.
Always be open and honest with you.
Always be open and honest with you.
And cherish you for as long as we both shall live.
And cherish you for as long as we both shall live.
Veronica, please repeat after me. I, Veronica Anderson.
I, Veronica Anderson.
Take you, Pogitiel. To be my husband.
To be my husband.
Knowing in my heart.
Knowing in my heart.
That you will be my constant friend.
That you will be my constant friend.
My faithful partner in life.
My faithful partner in life.
And my one true love.
And my one true love.
On this special day.
On this special day.
I give to you in presence of these witnesses.
I give to you.
I pledge to stay by your side.
I pledge to stay by your side.
As your faithful wife.
As your faithful wife.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
In joy and in sorrow.
Joy and in sorrow.
As well as through the good times and the bad.
As well as through the good times and the bad.
I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
Without reservation.
Without reservation.
Comfort you in times of distress.
Cover you in times of distress.
Encourage you to achieve all your goals.
Encourage you to achieve all your goals.
To grow with you in mind and spirit.
To grow with you in mind and spirit.
To always be open and honest with you.
To always be open and honest with you.
And cherish you for as long as we both shall live.
And cherish you for as long as we both shall live.
The rings, Master Tony. Patrick, take Veronica as your wife. You, Veronica, take Patrick as your husband. By the power invested in me by the state, I hereby pronounce you husband and wife.
Pato, hello to you.
Well, shall we?
Yes.
Thank you everyone for coming. Yes. Very special day. And at the same time, it's the beginning of a new life. It's also an end of a very good life that we have here in Hawaii for 2 years. We have new HBO, new friends, new families that grew up. So I think we're going to have a pretty okay evening today. Lots of cool friends.
Han står så här.
Spring, Patrik!
Okej, I'm dropping her now.
Pato, är du glad eller på kameran i fickan?
Nu räcker det!
Okej! Veronica, lyfter upp Patrik nu.